Here's a New Year's riddle. With respect to the stars, how many complete times does the Earth rotate around its axis in one full orbit of the Sun? If you answered 365 or 366 on a leap year, you're wrong. It's okay though, your brain just simplified the question, changing the complicated phrases of rotates around its axis to days and in a full orbit of the Sun to in a year. An understandable interpretation, which makes your answer right. But the qualifying phrase, with respect to the stars, makes the answer 366 every year. Why? I'm glad you asked. We measure days using the position of the Sun in the sky. Our 24-hour mean solar day is the average amount of time it takes the Sun to come back to its highest point in the sky as the Earth turns on its axis. Or more simply, it's the average time from noon till noon, making a day a full rotation of the Earth around its axis with respect to the Sun. If the stars weren't there, it'd be easy to think that one day is also exactly one Earth rotation, or even to think that the Sun revolves around us. But the stars are so far away that even though they're moving too, they appear fixed in their positions in the sky. This makes them really good reference points to understand what's happening inside the solar system, like a giant sheet of cosmic graph paper. We call this the sidereal reference frame. To see why the definition of a day and the sidereal frame change the riddle's answer to 366, let's take a look at what happens to the Earth as it orbits the Sun. Using the North Pole as up, the Earth rotates counterclockwise on its axis and orbits the Sun the same way. At the start of our example year, this point on the Earth is facing the Sun. 24 hours later, it's going to face the Sun again, but in that time, the Earth also moves a tiny bit in its orbit. Using the stars as a reference, we notice that the Earth has had to spin a tiny bit more than a full rotation to once again point at the Sun. In fact, one full rotation, called a sidereal day, only takes about 23 hours and 56 minutes. Over the course of a full year, these 3 minutes and 56 seconds of extra spinning each day add up to one extra annual turn of the Earth. So even though we measure 365 complete days each trip around the Sun, the Earth is actually spun on its axis 366 times. But however we label them, 366 rotations means only one thing. Happy New Year. Don't forget to share this video to stump your friends. And if you enjoyed it, consider subscribing to Tech Laboratories for monthly videos on science and technology. See you next time.